afternoon. Today I will talk about with my relatives about how they use math and calculations in their career. Thank you.
This is my grandmother, Teta Muntaha. She was the principal of a high school in Jordan. Teta, can you tell me how you use calculations in your career?
Yes, Abdullah. I use calculations to evaluate my staff. The evaluations of the employees based on a certain criteria. I use numbers as indicator for their performance all over the year.
Thank you. Can you give me an example?
Yes, Abdullah. If one of the staff got 90%, that means that she is in good performance. And if another one got 60%, that means that she needs improvement.
Thank you.
Welcome, Abdullah.
How do you use math and calculations in your career?
As you know, Abdullah, I am an accountant and we use math to calculate what did we get from our customers and what did we pay for our vendors. Is that clear for you?
This is my Aunt Anud. She is a dermatologist. Aunt Anud, would you please tell me how to use calculations in your career?
Thank you, Abdullah. Actually, mathematics is important in everyone's life. For me as a dermatologist, I use it when prescribing certain medications like acne medication. We calculate the proper dosing according to certain equations that we memorize. And on the other hand, we have to follow those patients regularly for certain measurements. And if any increment happens at any time, we have to stop these medications urgently.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. My mom and my aunt helped me design the movie and cut it into scenes. And I was the camera holder myself.